Here we are, about 8:59 from Perry with the gigantic P on the back. We have Jake Newhouse. And with the more white on the back, we have, in red, we have Mario Guillen from Perrysburg. Double leg. Wow, Newhouse was in on it pretty deep. Guillen able to fend it off. Oh, he's gonna throw the leg in. Woo! Out of bounds, 49 seconds remaining. Newhouse up 2-0. Cut through. That's going to be one escape. Make it 2-1 Newhouse. Again, that's twice he's got him with that. Active with the hands, drives in with the feet. That's gonna get you 2 points, put you up 4-1 with 15 seconds remaining.
Wrestling on that 7 is two-time state champion, Joy Christian, Garrett Hicks.
wonky in there. Got a minute and 18 remaining. 4-3. Newhouse is currently leading. Oh, that's going to be two reversals. Make it 6-3. He's going to try to put him on his back. Ooh.